welcome to the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter. This is the most innovative and user-friendly cow lifter on the market today. This portable and rugged cow lifter can do it all. It can safely lift cows from even the most difficult of situations, and it will support the cow while she regains feeling in her legs and the confidence to stand. The key to what makes this cow lifter different from the others is its unique chair-like lifting frame. This frame, or chair, as we prefer to call it, combined with the front harness, supports the skeletal frame of the cow. This is a more natural lifting technique, which gives greater control to the lift and greater comfort for the cow. Once the cow is up and is able to support herself, the lifting chair then becomes a safety net, ensuring the cow gains confidence in her ability to stand. Because of the way the lifter attaches to any tractor with a front bucket or forks, the operator has independent fingertip control of both the front and back of the cow. Up in front or down in the back. It's an easy and simple process. Another feature of the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter is its ability to lift the cow off the ground and transport her to a more convenient location in a safe and humane manner. Probably the greatest feature the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter offers is the fact that the cow does not need to be rolled over to put it on. The cow is lifted while she is in the normal down position. Because of its design, the cow, when being lifted, is rolled onto the chair and is then lifted to a standing position. The question you may now have is, how do you get the lifting chair under the cow? Well, that problem has been solved with the steel rod known as the strap puller. The strap puller ensures that getting the straps under the cow is as quick and easy as one could hope. Simply approach the cow from her backside and slide the hooked rod under the cow and in front of the udder. And when it emerges on the other side of the cow, hook the strap that is attached to the lifting chair and pull it through until the chair is positioned snugly under the cow. Then lift the leg over the chair and position the chair between her legs. And here is another example of the strap puller in use as it pulls the strap under the cow. And here again, the leg is lifted over the chair and the chair positioned between the legs of the cow. And now that the chair is between the legs of the cow, all that is left to do is connect the straps to the respective connecting points and you're ready to lift. If after some time you think the cow can support herself and walk away, the lifter can be removed simply by unfastening the three clevis connecting the straps to the lifting chair. The chair is then passed between her legs as shown. Then disconnect the front harness and remove it. And here is another example of the cow lifter being removed. And there she is. Free to walk away. No fuss, no drama, a cow lifted, transported, and supported using the most humane method possible. But in the real world, we know that all cows don't just up and walk away after being lifted. They often need days of rehabilitation to recuperate and heal properly. This means the cow needs to be lifted a multiple number of times. This is where the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter outperforms all other lifting methods. Because lifting the cow with the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter causes no damage to the cow due to the fact that the rolled tubular steel used to make the lifting chair has no sharp edges or a friction surface which could cut, tear, or abrade the skin. Also, because the chair is of a rigid design, the chair does not cut in and constrict around the legs as webbing and ropes do. This constriction can cut off the blood supply to the legs, causing further damage to the cow. It is for these reasons that the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter is an essential tool in the rehabilitation process for cows that need multiple lifts. And one final feature offered by the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter is that once the cow is up, you have free access to the udder. This is handy if the udder needs treatment or if you want to milk her out so as to relieve the pressure in the udder. And a better solution is to bring the calf in to do it for you. Bringing the calf in for a suck is useful, as over the years I have found that this awakens the maternal instincts in the cow, and as a result she will try that little bit harder to stand. You have just seen the numerous advantages the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter has over the other lifters. Its portability, the ease with which cows are lifted, the way it can support the cow as it regains feeling and strength in its legs, the humane way that cows can be transported to a more convenient location, and the role it plays in the rehabilitation process. So the next time you have a cow that needs lifting, make sure you have the lifter that will save cows, money, and your time in a humane, stress-free manner. The only cow lifter that can do this is the Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter. The Upsi-Daisy Cow Lifter has been awarded the Farm Safe Award, the Agricultural Health Award, and the Invention of the Year Award at the Mudgee Agricultural Show.